I'm the only guy in the world, I guess, that likes Prince Charles. Every woman in this room despises Prince Charles. Every one of y'all do. You know you do, because Oprah Winfrey told you to. He's got big ears and he's a bad dancer. He's in love with his old college girlfriend, Camilla Parker Bowles, the ugliest woman in England. So apparently he can see past outside beauty into inner beauty, which makes him one of them Oprah Winfrey sensitive types. He could be sleeping with every woman in England. He's gonna be the king of England. If I was king of England, I'd be sleeping with every woman that ever set foot in England. I'd be knocking on the door. Fred, go to Home Depot for about an hour. King of England, good to see you. How you doing? Is your wife home? Doug, bring yours over to Bikini and go with a friend and bring me back some pliers. King of England, good to see you. What's the fun of being king of a country if you can't sleep with every woman in the country? Bill Clinton did it, and he's just an elected official. King David in the Bible did that. Remember that, sir? King David killed Goliath with that slingshot and played guitar in the pasture with them sheep and wrote them psalms. And we got to get you to church more, sir. Anyway, they made him king of Israel. He's up on a palace wall. A new girl moved in next door, Bathsheba. She's taking a bath next door on the roof. And he looks down. Boy, look at the tits on her. Well, her husband's a captain in your army. Well, send him to the front. It's just what kings do. You know what I mean? Prince Charles, he can ride a horse without falling off. He can ski down a hill without wrapping himself around a pine tree somewhere. Looks good in a kilt. But it's hard to look good in plaid, ain't it, sir? Imagine taking that shirt and pulling it down to your waist, pull your pants down to your ankles and try to look intimidating, sir. Prince Charles got to take crap off his brother-in-law in front of 5 billion people in one afternoon at the funeral and keep a straight face. Did y'all see that funeral? The Lady Diana funeral? Were the Wildcats playing that weekend? Or... Remember that brother-in-law of Prince Charles's? The Earl of Spencer. He gets up, we hope that the children will be raised the way that Diana wants them raised, as opposed to the way that you, Charles. I said, hey, 400 years ago, your nuts would be a door knocker on the Tower of London. How about you head back to South Africa and run around on your wife some more? Sell trinkets at the grave site. Get the gay guy back up there and play piano. I'm gonna impale both of y'all. King of England, good to see you. I've heard candle in the wind till it makes my ass hurt. King of England, good to see you.